Ooh, nice big steps. I like that. You know what I like about you? You always have fun when you come to class. You always have a big smile on your face. You're trying your hardest. You always have a good time in class. And it shows you're going to be a black belt one day because you came and did push-ups even with a sore finger. That shows that you're really tough, so that's a good sign. But one thing I want you to work on, when you do your front kicks, they come out a little bit like a stretch kick. So make sure you do have those four parts like my son was talking about. Okay, chamber, kick the chamber down. But apart from that, you did a really good test. It was excellent. And I'm really proud of you coming for your new belt, even with your sore finger. Okay, and hands your attention. And bow.